Now the covers are placed on the can. This machine, known as the clincher, takes one cover at a time from the bottom of the pile and places it loosely on each can as it progresses through the machine. The loosely placed cover is crimped on so that it won't shake off, but the can is not yet sealed. Then to the vacuum closing machine, which hermetically seals each can with a vacuum. The cans that they leave this machine have been vacuum packed with all the rich flavors and vitamins for which British Columbia salmon is noted, sealed right in the can.